butterflies. I miss you guys so much, and I cannot wait till we can return to school. So, in the meantime, we're gonna do circle time. Oh, this is Amelia, my daughter. Say hi.
Hi.
She's gonna help me today do circle time. So I thought we'd start with the weather. I wanna know, what was the weather like today? Was it raining? Was it cold? Was it warm? The first day of spring, I think, was March 19th. So what you guys think about the changes that happened at the beginning of spring, which actually brings me to the question of the day, which is here. It says, what changes happened during the beginning of spring? So I want you guys to think about, how does the weather change? Does the flowers change? Do the leaves disappear? What kind of flowers start to bloom? What kind of bugs do you see? What kind of insects start to come out? Which is our theme for this week, insects and bugs. Also, this would have been the letter that we would have left off, the letter Y. So I want you guys to think of some letter Y words. And you can write them down on a piece of paper. So we're going to sing two songs. I thought we should sing Itsy Bitsy Spider, which that's one of the songs I've listed on the lesson plan for you guys to sing with your parents at home. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Alright, and another song we can sing, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Alright. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Good job, you guys. And lastly, we're going to read a book, which this is a book that we actually read in our class. It's called Have You Seen the Crocodile? Colin West. Have you seen the crocodile? Asked the parrot. No, said the dragonfly. Have you seen the crocodile? Asked the parrot and the dragonfly. No, said the bumblebee. Have you seen the crocodile? Asked the parrot and the dragonfly and the bumblebee. No, said the